the pathways to your heart. Reveal to me your journey when upon this earth did start. What steps were taken before your life was given? How you conquered death and returned to heaven? Share with me your struggles and just how much it took to become an atonement for all when upon the cross we look. How was it to come down from your throne? To be born a mere man in which most others disowned? Did you ever feel lonely when you were being despised? When there were not many friends that would stand by your side? And what was it like walking down those streets with sneers and scoffs from most souls you would meet? Did you ever grow weary at the day's end when you had no place to lay your head and not many friends? Oh, how hard was it to lower yourself, to be a servant to all with no status or wealth? Did you ever cry out when the scorns wouldn't cease? When they taunted and spit at you and gave you no peace? How is it that you never lashed back at them? But you instead loved all and only hated their sin. Among the poor? What was in this passion that unto the despised you did adore? Let me see through your eyes what you saw in them, for you look past their outer shell to see their souls within. You did not reject the leper nor the woman. Your love drove to cleanse and heal because you could see the unseen. You were led completely by the Spirit, and you wanted it that way. You did whatever your Father asked and spoke whatever He said to say. What submission was that? For your life was not your own. Did not condone. And when the day came for you to give your life, how is it that you were so willing, no matter how hard the strife? They began to whip and beat you till not much flesh was left to see. And yet you still had love within your eyes to one day set them free. Torture continued until you were marred beyond that of any man. You became so disfigured and appalling that it shook all the land. You had so many stripes upon you that the count was finally lost. And yet you endured through this divine plan, no matter what the cost. What emotions did you have when you were nailed upon that tree? How hard was it to endure my sins and yet still have love for me? You bore the sins of every soul that would walk upon this earth. You became a living sacrifice so we could one day be rebirthed. And when your last breath was taken, it did not end there for you. For enduring 3 days in the depths of hell was also what you had to do. What was seen beneath went into a cage among the wicked you were cast? What made you endure all hell's tortures? What made your spirit last? For in that time you conquered death and gave me victory. Your life became a way in which I can forever be set free. So I am forever grateful, Jesus, for your life upon this land, for all that was endured to fulfill your Father's plan. And when I get to heaven, do you know the first thing I will do? I want to look into your brilliant eyes.